Oliver chuffed back to his warm, cozy shed. Sir Topham...